Once you overcome the 1-inch tall barrier of subtitles, you will be introduced to so many more amazing films, said Parasite director Bong Joon-ho as he claimed the prize for foreign language film. In one perfectly barbed sentence, Bong called out the American movie-going public's perceived aversion to subtitles. Bong effectively stated in English, "I think we just use one language, the cinema." So welcome to my channel Beyond Subtitles, and we will look at best of movies and TV series around the world. If you are like us, finding it difficult to wait for the latest and final season of Money Heist, then here are some brilliant Spanish language shows to add to your binge watch list.
And here we go.
Cable Girls. If you love girl gangs, romance and drama, then Cable Girl is the perfect pick for you. A Netflix original, this 5-season long period drama is set in 1920s and focused on the lives of 4 young women working at a telecommunication company. It won the award for Outstanding Scripted Television Series, Spanish language, at the 29th GLAAD Media Awards.
Todo llega a su fin.
Dark Desire. Netflix certainly has a knack for picking content that just borders on porn, like Dark Desire, that people have compared to the film 365 Days, at least in terms of the explicit scenes. The thriller about a woman whose one-night stand comes back to haunt her and her marriage has become the most watched debut season of a non-English show in Netflix's history.
No tienes ni idea quién es Leonardo Solares.
Yo no sé qué es.
Elite. If you are in the mood for some good old-fashioned drama and thrills, then Elite is the show for you. Based on the life of a group of high school students, the first 3 seasons focused on a new murder mystery each season, but with most of the same cast. But the latest season, releasing on Netflix in June, will feature some new faces.
¿Tienes alguna pregunta más?
Green Frontier. When a young Bogota-based detective gets drawn into the jungle to investigate 4 femicides, she uncovers magic, an evil plot, and her true origins. A crime thriller miniseries Green Frontier on Netflix is the perfect show to binge watch over the weekend. A supernatural murder mystery, the show is a slow-paced drama with beautiful cinematography and a thoroughly intriguing plotline. High Seas. A ship on sail, people dying of mysterious circumstances, and secrets come trickling out. No, it's not the plot of Agatha Christie novel, but rather the story of High Seas, a murder mystery streaming on Netflix that will leave you on the edge of your seats. The House of Flowers. Melodrama meets black comedy in this delightful show about a dysfunctional Mexican family running a cabaret and a floristry shop. The show aims at dealing with the prevalent homophobia and transphobia in Mexican society and has been praised for subverting the usual representation of race and sexuality. It's currently streaming on Netflix.
¿Quién eres? Paulina Aguirre.
Locked Up. Fans of Orange is the New Black might be drawn to this drama about a young woman imprisoned for fiscal crimes that she committed for her boss. How she deals with her life in jail and her fellow inmates is what forms the crux of the story. Currently available on Netflix. Make sure to keep a lookout for Nairobi, aka Alba Flores. The Neighbor. If you are looking for a break from crime and drama, then this light-hearted superhero comedy on Netflix based on the comic El Vecino by Santiago Garcia and Pipo Perez is right on point. The show revolves around a young man, Xavier, who accidentally gains mysterious powers. But fighting evil is not easy when you have to keep your identity a secret from everyone, including your ex-girlfriend.
No, no lo he visto.
Unauthorized Living. Succession meets Narcos. In this crime drama about a drug lord looking for his successor because he has been diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. The catch, however, is that he is keeping this diagnosis a secret from everyone, even his family. The show is currently available on Netflix.
From now on, you live with my permission.
Velvet. Are you a sucker for period romances and star-crossed lover? Then Velvet, set in later 1950s, is the ultimate show to binge watch. It showcases the love story of Ana Rivera,
a seamstress who falls in love with her boss's son. It's available on Netflix. The Vineyard. What better way to escape the present times than to transport at least through the web series to a different age? Precisely the 1860s, where the romantic drama based on Maria Duvernay's novel of the same name is set. Currently streaming on Amazon Prime, the show takes on its sweet time to catch your interest, but once you are hooked, it's hard to look away.